Hey guys, it's me, Pokemon Adventures, and so me and my friends were playing outside, and all of a sudden, you know how like Minecraft, it's just no rain, and all of a sudden the rain just start pouring down really hard. That's exactly what happened today, and the ceiling looks like it's the end of the world. Sorry if you hear my dad talking, he's on the phone. It looked like it's the end of the world.
You know, so then Judge came back to
The end of the world. Look.
And then on the next page,
look at this.
Boom, he just fucking launched that shit.
Like, it's the end of
the
world.
Yeah,
right,
and everybody just went bananas. So, you know, it's funny because the announcer was saying, you know,
my friend's outside.
The term they used was,
I don't know if you could see him.
Bend, you know,
but he's outstage.
So they said,
walking outside,
it's
soaking
rare
wet.
That you see a player.
But, I mean, look at this. It's the end of the
shot.
World, guys.
So, meaning it wasn't a foul. And on the second back, you know, he just bent it back, you know.
The camera doesn't shift.
Never mind. So,
it's literally
the end of the Judge,
world.
Well, he hit that to run shot.
Goodbye, guys. We're all gonna die. By the way, this video is a joke. It's not actually the end of the world.
Luke
it's not
came up
the
after
end
that.
Of the world.
He got a hit.
Really hard.
Then
and looks like it's the
Sanchez
end of the world.
Hit a double,
so,
and it was men on second and third.
Before my
this guy came to bat.
My dad
name,
before my iPad, it's damaged from the water.